across from you? Because I don't see you on the same line.
Tell me how old.
My own. Tell
me how old. Come
here.
Is that the loudest you can say?
Yeah!
Come here. Same partner, let's do rescue.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
I jump for self.
I jump for self, sir. Right, two gentlemen. No, it's you. Switch. Go be
yes,
gentlemen.
Sir.
Break up and then move away from your neighbor. anybody seen the cats catching a mouse? Where? Well, that's what the problem in this world. See, you students, you are about to combat your enemy, aren't you? Yeah, look at everybody's face. Smile. You know? You know, before combating your enemy, you know, you're gonna have a very fierce looking face. Yeah? Understand? Yeah, I went to South Africa, and then I went to a safari place. Huh? And then they had a little tigers in the cage. They were just, you know, no, they were raised by the people. So those tigers are very friendly. I had to go and pad, you know, the tigers. They're never dangerous. That's what you are. You're about to fight now, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
So when you look at your enemy, you know you're gonna go, oh, I'm gonna chew you up. You know? That should be the attitude, at least for now. Huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come on, Rebecca, show how he is looking. Don't look at me like that. Look at her. I know you love me. I love you too. You don't look at me like that. You look at your enemy. Come on. Everybody, look at your enemy. Okay, ready? Begin. Russell, get out. But then, if the fighting continuously and then go for a prolonged period of time, they all go down on the ground. That is the ending part of the battle, on the ground. You understand?
Sir.
So, your ground fighting has to be very effective. So you gotta know how to just completely capture your opponents, immobilize your opponents, okay? So that's the technique that you are performing. So make sure once you are down, and then you should be on top, and then you have to totally secure your opponent that he or she cannot move away from. All right?
Sir.
So please show me that. I'd like to see that finalizing in action. Pin down. Ready?
Sir.
This is a real battle. No biting. No biting, no punching, no tickling. Just completely just pin down and then make sure your opponents cannot get away from your holds. Are you ready?
Sir!
Jump!
Come
on, you got him. Come on and flip him.
Yeah, you got him, sir. What are you doing?
someone tell me from that wrestling experience under what circumstances you could use that knowledge of combat? Yeah.
So that's comfort number 14, sir. Maybe you're in the military and then there you see your enemy, but then you guys accidentally fall in a ditch and your weapons go away, so you can fight that guy.
When someone attacks you, and then you can defend yourself from the attacker.
Okay. How?
You would have to use the skills use combat skills, and so that you can defend yourself from the attacker and attack him at the same time.
Okay, the technical aspect of it, of course, that's when you use certain movements and so on. What is considered very important in this combat training is endurance.
Endurance, sir.
Endurance, sir. I say endurance.
Endurance, sir.
So there's a flood. That flood, did you know that Syracuse is a flood zone here?
It is.
Did you see that flood channel over here, next to McDonald's?
Sir.
Drive over here every day.
Don't you know that there is a river?
Sir.
The river bank is higher than the ground level here. When you have a chance, please look at it. There's a river, San Gabriel River, is coming down from that mountain, and then the water comes down and then goes to the Seal Beach. Did you know that?
Sir, no, sir.
When there's a heavy rain season, that river is rising very high. Sometimes it's scary. It's gonna overflow, then that water's gonna come over this area. So, it did not happen. I think 1 year it was about 30, 40 some years.